Okay, this is it. We're leaving Washington, going to Myrtle Beach. Got about an 8-hour drive in front of us. And it's supposed to be beautiful weather. Going downstairs in the Holiday Inn. This has been our best breakfast yet. Right? Mm-hmm. Gotta pack up, gotta go.
How was breakfast?
Good.
What'd you have?
Pancakes and bacon.
Nix, how was your breakfast?
Filling and good.
You ate a lot this morning.
Enjoy your breakfast.
Yeah.
Piece of toast. Yeah.
4-5.
Now we're off for an 8-hour drive to Cameron?
Myrtle Beach. Better get comfy.
Better get comfy, guys. Better get comfy. Washington, D.C. Just had breakfast downstairs at the Holiday Inn Washington. Great breakfast. Best breakfast that we've had so far on the trip. And now we're off for an 8-hour drive to Myrtle Beach. It's supposed to be super hot there. Okay, we're leaving. Okay, it is 85 degrees, 29 degrees Celsius, on the way to Myrtle Beach. The sun is shining, blue skies. We're in the car, we got 5 hours, 18 minutes to go. And it's time for hotel review.
Welcome to the hotel,
yay. Okay, so what are the categories? We're talking about the Holiday Inn, Washington, D.C. What's our
shower question? Height.
Shower height, not good. I do not know why hotels put showers up that aren't at a minimum 7 feet in height. There's a lot of people that are 6 feet plus. It would be nice if you didn't have to like arc your back into some sort of, I don't know. It's terrible. So shower height, not good. Same as Cape Cod, not good. It's made for the tiny people. Anyway.
Shower pressure
was fine. Heat was fine. They did the job.
Bed comfort.
I thought it was okay. Room cleanliness was fine. TV was fine.
Bathroom size
was the best bathroom size we've had so far. The door didn't like bang into the toilet when you opened it. And the door actually did close, but you had to give it an extra push. Yeah, no problem. 20, 30 minute walk, you're basically, the relocation was good.
No,
I don't think the walls were paper thin, they were okay.
Service
with a smile. So there was a couple guys at dinner that were great waiters. That's it. So overall, where are we ranking? So far down to Cape Cod, Hotel Edison, Holiday Inn. The Hotel Edison bathroom was nice. Just the door opened on you while you were in there. And then the Cape Cod bathroom was not nice. And you smashed into the door when you smashed into the toilet when you opened the door. Probably gonna rank this number 3 because of the beds. But other than that, we got a great breakfast. Very reasonable price, good value. So that's gonna bump it up a bit. I don't know, there's pros and cons to each. Overall, thumbs up, Holiday Inn, Washington, D.C. Nice job. Hotel looks good, easy check-in process, kids are in the ocean having fun, getting torn out, getting ready to go to dinner. Good ride, no problems.
Oh, they got the hockey.
Guys, where are we tonight?
Thornies.
Thornies. What'd you guys get?
I got BBQ ribs with fries.
You excited? You happy to be in Myrtle?
Yeah.
How were the waves?
They were
big.
Some of them were big.
Some of them were big.
You ready to go at it again tomorrow?
Yes, yeah. I was boring.
Okay, guys, what did we think of Thornies?
That was pretty good. Ribs were good.
Okay, the kids thought Thornies was good. Adults. No, this is real. So we would go back to Thornies, but we probably would get a salad, hold the bacon, something a little more healthy on the menu. Less fat. That's it. Feeling kind of fat after eating out all these times. Okay, we just came into a pharmacy. Get some polystyrene. Ear infection, nothing major. You gotta get milk and everything, right? You gotta get milk.
Yeah.
Just came out of the grocery store, CVS Pharmacy. Very nice place. Got all the stuff that we needed. Not too far from the hotel. This is Thornies. Can't see it. Okay, not sure why, but cell phone doesn't pick up. The Thornies neon glow. Problem with that. Okay, there it is. Coral Beach. Named the best family resort by the Travel Channel. There it is, the Coral Beach Resort. That's where we're staying.